Remember when we cooked the sambal off, that paste?
Yep.
I just rubbed the beautiful piece of salmon with the sambal paste. We baked it in the oven for about 10 minutes. So it's really nice and fragrant, really aromatic. And I've just got here some quinoa cooked with some button mushrooms, a bit of garlic in there as well, and just a touch of butter for flavor. A few beans, green beans, and then I've just got some fresh lemon. And that is the chili baked salmon with mushroom quinoa and green beans.